Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu meiner Zahlen-Challenge. Hello and most welcome to my German Learning Challenge. My challenge consists in two parts. We have to speak German and we have to do something physically. Okay? So, but let's take a look first on our numbers. Today we will talk about German numbers. We start from zero. Null. Null. We use actually every time for phone numbers, for scores, for everything, we just use null. There are no different words. Okay. Eins. Eins. Zwei. Zwei. Drei. Drei. Vier. Vier. Fünf. Fünf. Sechs, sechs, sieben, sieben, acht, acht, neun, neun, zehn, zehn. Okay, these are numbers from 0 to 10. Now, let's get to our challenge. For our challenge, you need eine Flasche, eine Plastikflasche, Wasser. So you need a plastic bottle, an empty one. Okay? Now, try to balance the bottle on your finger and count from 0 to 10. Let's do it. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, the flip in the end, you don't have to do. So, if you could do this, so please send me a video or share a video on my Facebook account. I will put in the description my Facebook account. And if you send me this video, I will give you free access to my online courses for 1 month. So, you get even more free material. And my courses, I think they are quite interesting. So, just send me a video and you get free access. But let's see more numbers. Elf. Zwölf. Zwölf. Dreizehn. That's interesting because in German we start with the last number and then we get the second last number. So you say dreizehn. Same thing here. Vierzehn. Fünfzehn. Fünfzehn. 16, 16, 17, 17, 18, 18, 19, 19, 20, 20. No, those are numbers until 20. Now, let's do the challenge a little bit more difficult. Wasserflasche mit Wasser. Water bottle with something like this of water. Not full. More or less like this, like one third. Okay, now let's do the same thing and count from 11 to 20, from 11 to 20. It's getting more tricky. Let's see if I could do it. Wish me good luck. Okay. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh yeah, I did it. If you could do this, I will give you access for 6 months to my courses. So just share a video on Facebook and I will give you in the description as well this list for the numbers. So just try to practice the numbers, counting things everywhere, or just try to do the video to try to balance those things and be part of the process. Okay, that's all. This is the challenge for the next 2 months. So we have 2 months to succeed and to gain something. So good luck for everybody. And please don't forget, 1, 2, 3 Deutsch ist das Beste für euch. Tschüss.